I'll just call that number. Not a big deal either way, not like they're gonna fucking have a problem. This is like the I just don't want to destroy their screws. Let's get back in it, boys. Yeah, it's cooling down out here, Ripper, but that's because we've had a lot of storms and shit. A lot of rain. It's been pretty good. I actually go outside at night and it's like cool, so super hot. I don't know about during the day. I'm just going out at night lately. So we got another month or two before it starts cooling down for you. I guess that's what I hear. I need something that drops not flares. Not those. Got blow 20 soon, that'd be a nice one. Maybe it's getting cooler all around them. I feel like the shrine's massive. I don't even have the fucking map still. Weather people for you, man. You can't trust them. Huh. So we don't die. No, the point, we need the sigil though, is the problem. This obviously pushes back. But I don't know how. Ah. I know you're used to the Llama Llama bullshit. Fuck, you gotta jump out of everything, dude. Way too many fucking insta kills in those. If you're fresh up, man, I'd say we go fucking in right now, but that's probably a little too short notice. Then I don't have my hard stuff, although I can survive, I've got other stuff. The Nine Eyes will not overlook opposition, they will tolerate standing before the object of desires and that alone. They will not overlook opposition. It sucks, yeah. What the hell is this piece of hair? Oh, I was... A bunch of my clothes follow me, I was getting my safe out. Damn, Mom. We'll do it another week then, Mom. I'll probably play this until Monster Hunter then. Sometimes I wish I was drinking booze other than this, but that San Pellegrino mineral water. I feel like I'm drinking fucking booze. Dude got wine. I don't think wine and La Milana mix well though. Take a boring stream. Turn it into a fucking maybe it'd be more entertaining. Mineral water, yeah, mine's cold. It's pretty decent. But yeah. I wouldn't get much progress though, I'll tell you that, if I started drinking it. I could drink a whole bottle of wine real quick. Ruin my calories, but I don't think it's good to do. I know. It'll be fun, but nah. Hello. All this underworld talk's like the Gate of Illusions type of shit. And, the first one is what everything's leading to. In the underworld. Oblivion. Awaits. Path, baby, another fucking little level or something, man. It never ends, man. Let's go. Can I get a warp in this one, dude? Ancient Chaos. Back edition. Can't even kill these assholes. Sikil Lil Lake. Motherfucker, dude. Really with the tie right now. They must not have a message machine or like a proper one. It just went, it just made like a quick little noise, and then it, like somebody maybe stood like hung up their message recording the minute, the second, like, you know, it actually won't ask for it or something. It's really weird. But anyways, I just gave him a call. I still want to destroy their screws and shit. That shit is like fucked in there. Like, I was already stripping the damn screw. I was like, dude, I'll just get them to come out here. That fucking filter is fucking full, though. Jesus. Yeah, cause we had a huge bill last month. I think it's just running nonstop. I mean, I keep it pretty cold in there, but. And it was damn hot. Probably most of it, but still. I'm sure that'll help. Not for all the brake slides. Hopefully they don't call me back. And I told them the door's fucking open. I told them what's up. I really don't feel like reconfirming this. I told them once before, but. Really. Similar deal there. Satan over here. Yeah. No, they didn't do anything. crispified this time. I saw my mom be asleep, man. And that's the damn truth. Some save points, dude. Where are the damn save? I'm still fucking starting back all the way here. Like, even if I'm doing something abnormal, I should never have to go this long without a damn save point. I'm rerunning through the entire area to get to another area that I might have to run through the entire fucking area of. Like, just how deep we want to go on this fucking bitch, man. Brain power, boys. Gotta remember shit like that's even possible. In the foot of the wall. Toward the sigil. Like hell if I can remember how to Takamagahara. I just want to say it, it's easier. I mean, I get what it's saying here. Because we already found it. In the room that looks like that, you just jump in. And there's like a hidden path. I'll protect you. Oh, the save point. It's here, dude. Insta kill, by the way, if you fucking let him push you in a wall. Even though we had the save point in our sights, I still gotta go back. Makes me think we could find everything there. Possible. Need to find the map. There's something else I can get to right now. Weebland, dude. Did you make it to Weebland? Progress is, interesting. Borderline, I don't know if I actually, like, sequence broke something. that I wasn't supposed to sometimes, but it seemed legit, so we just rolled with it. It's like, not that much. I don't think I've killed any extra guardians since last time, but I have checked out a lot of extra places. Yeah, the feather is the thing. I did a damage boost to get to it, but it was like a basic ass bitch damage boost. Like a baby could do it. And there was a damage boost that was required in the first game. So I figured it was intended. Because I don't know how else you'd even get up there. And it was like super easy. So I damage boosted it. I mean, I'm still fucking... It's not like I'm just, doing anything weird. I'm still fucking sitting here going through everything trying to figure out what's going on. It doesn't feel like I've broke anything funky. So I don't... It might not be a sequence break. I just don't like it when games put damage boosts in that are intentional. Like the first one. And then it makes me wonder if, like, anything else has been intentional. But yeah, I pretty much finished Japan Land here. Somehow got to save last. I had to use my gun a lot. But, now we've been doing some interesting shit. Gonna do shit in Japan Land? There's a lot of secret shit. I don't know. I don't know what you have and what I have that you don't, so. I wouldn't want to tell you, I guess. I mean, don't forget I have the double jump, too. I've had it for a while. I have a lot of information. Just keeps stacking up. Ooh, I think I found out how to clip through something earlier. It didn't help me at all, but I couldn't figure out how to get back through the same way I got in. So unless it was just a puzzle I accidentally just broke through, I straight clipped through like something crazy. But because I didn't have any items, it didn't matter. So I might not have been equipped either. It's weird. Like, I can't tell what's like puzzles and what's not in this. But it didn't make a difference. It was just information that I don't remember what the information was. Does it remind you of Ripper in the Matrix, man? Delicious. Bowl and Cedric. I need to get the fairy, dude. How's the Immortal Battleground progress? Pretty much went through the whole place. I got a different sigil now, so I'm gonna go through the... Use the sigil through there and see what I can get. I know how to unlock the boss, but I don't have the stuff I need to unlock it. Although I might have the information, I just haven't like went into it. Fucking Izanagi, man. Mantras. Yeah, of course they're Japanese, right? Snake Japanese people. Like, a little bit of Chinese. Yeah, I like how they worked it in to the OG shit. The journal makes everything a lot a lot more sense. They put it in layman's terms. Oh, I have this mirror. Should be the bronze mirror here. Not that I'm getting into the underworld anytime soon. Reminds me of, like I said, the area behind the pyramid and the. Dude, this shit's getting old, man. I'll tell you one thing, man. Japan Land. If you thought there was enough insta-kills in the game, man. Japan Land. There. To prove you fucking wrong, dude. Ungodly. No, dude. Nice, man. I mean, I'd like to see the new Mineko, but... You gotta do what you gotta do, man. I care more about the, new game. Using this piece of shit. Oh, great. I've been having to do a lot of backtracking because I couldn't figure out how to get to this save right away. I ended up fucking going through the entire level without this save, like millions of times, having to come in from the level before it. It's bad. Well, cool. It's cool that Ryukishi's down for it too. God bless Ryukishi, man. That's supposed to come out this year, right? Both of them? Ryukishi. The Witch Hunt is pleased to announce they'll translate the new When They Cry, and Ryukishi gave them permission and is excited to work with them. They might not do Mineko Episode 9 until they can finish with the new When They Cry game, but if they have time, they will. I think it's a new one. Check my clues for this shit. Updated some stuff? Oh, okay. What if they get paid then? Should we switch outfits, boys? Piece of shit. She could kill these guys, man. I have no idea how. Episode 6, room 1, 4, of course it isn't. What the fuck? How would you change the moron, man? It's not even like that mean. More accurate. Yeah, I mean, I guess I can respect that though. Still a shame. What's with these invincible skeletons, then? I'm about sick of them, dude. I don't get what the point is, man. Like, why does everything have to be invincible? Yeah, I did fast. I used my gun, though. That shit was a pain in the fucking ass, brother. Took 5 bullets. I just did that. Oh. Yeah, I used my gun, dude. My $200 gun. There's some money sinks in this shit. I don't know what's actually useful, what's programs that are annoying, but yeah, I don't know, dude. I just saw it and I was like, there's no way in fuck, man. Like, I don't have the health, the output. It was hard to do with the gun. His hitbox is horrible. It was like my model one hitboxes all over again. I couldn't tell if I was hitting his dick with the whip or if I'm hitting his head. I couldn't tell if I was inside of him. Half time you were inside of him. I just could not tell what's going on. It was bad. Obviously there's something going on up here. Let me read the info. This is the dragon path, not the labyrinth of the wind. And I could try just doing some random jet filler bullshit. This man, I know this magic shit's gonna be fucking stupid when it comes time.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, they do combine. I saw that. Sucks, dude. With nine eyes. I should like reset this room or some shit. There's a lot less than nine eyes here. A better shield, for God's sake. I like the music here, though. Tight. How do we activate this shit, man? Could be out from the other side. Oh, really? Wonder why they changed it then. He's like infinitely fucking attacking assholes. The problem is there's not really anything I can do down here. Oh, that's enough wasting resources. Let's come back, I guess. I feel like all of that stuff that we broke. You're telling me right now there's not. I can't actually get in, you know? Who knows what it is? If they ask for dumb mantra shit, we'll never be able to just, like, fuck around and reinforce it. Excuse me. Jeez. Where's that going? I would have gone back in. Still don't know what the pepper's for. I haven't used the damn thing once. Oh wait, we have the teleport to the other place then. Real shitty voice, man. Can I just not be killed, man? Damage. Millennium. This is just closer to the bottom, but it'll do. Still feel like there should be something here. Oh boy, I don't know why there was. I don't even know what's popular though. Alright, that's dumb. They want to put their own little stamp on it, so they changed it. Whoever did had nothing to do with the art, man. It's a fucking travesty. I want this sigil. Yeah, I like it better as a line. Yeah, that was just like kind of whiny or something. Fucking like heroes shooting us from across the way. don't know what it is in the manga. I forgot that the manga fully explains everything that happens on the island. Like, I read a quick, like, synopsis of it, just stuff that goes on. Entertaining, or educational, I guess. This is like the poison lava too. Nice, dude. Need more of that, please. I really don't want to travel from here to there every single fucking time. I've been doing that all day, man. Having to do these like fucking 10-year long travel sessions. Because they can't give you a fucking save point for shit. Maybe I'll just try the close path and see what I get. I get to get through like every single room in this area. Just save after I do all this shit. Ooh, so I don't have to do it again every single time. I think I will. Jesus. What the fuck? And they could say you can't like fucking break the shit normal without like being like right on top of it, it feels like. I'm just gonna break it, then teleport out, and then come back. I don't have to worry about instantly fucking dying. Oh, sweet damage boost, bro. Thank you. fall and break this shit every single time. I'll be back. Good. Goody. Do you use a ladder? This is like an obvious ladder. Oh. Was it for a particular... particular item? I don't wanna like say something, you don't have something I have. That sounds like what you're talking about.